Not fully there yet, I'm just scratching the surface. Satan try to make you feel that you're worthless, but this is God's plan and your soul is priceless. So I focus on the things that I can't see and accomplish all things God says shall be. I know for a fact that I got the victory, cause I was covered by the blood that they died on Calvary. I was blessed with the gift of the gospel. Another God other than mine, just not logical. He got a sense of humor, my God is comical. The way he had my adversary looking, they baffled. So I shall praise him at all times. Keep him in my heart, keep him in my mind. In the middle of the church, we recite these hymns. Let's look towards the heavens and scream.